Shall we kneel for a word of prayer? Our great God and Heavenly Father, this morning we are so grateful for this Sabbath day, wherein we have gathered here to worship you, to celebrate your goodness to us, and to see that life is meaningful, and we praise you for the life that you have given us. Father God, today, as we hear messages from you, may it be your Lord that we all be reminded that our life is in the temple of God, and that we should take care of it, because by doing this, we will be glorifying for you. Father God, be with us today, and help us to realize that you are the creator of our lives, and with this, we would like to honor you. Thank you, Father God.